We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Nice car. Spin. Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, no, no,
no, no!
have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Ethan!
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why am I putting you through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. House has seen more than you can imagine. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you are scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. You to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! Unknown here! No! You don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Miffy! Where do you think you're going?